teacher Jen. Today, we are going to learn about math. Now, we are going to use this book as we are going to learn writing and counting. Are you ready? Let's start. Let's learn numbers and its quantity. This is number 6. To write number 6, make a curve, then make a loop. One more time, make a curve, and then make a loop. Last one, make a curve, then make a loop.
ต่อไปนะคะเลข6ไทยพูดตามนะคะเลข6ไทยหัวโค้งเขียนวิธีตามคุณครูนะคะเด็กๆดูวิธีนะคะหัวม้วนหัวกลมๆโค้งขึ้นข้างบนแล้วลากหางม้วนหัวกลมๆโค้งแล้วลากหางอีกรอบนะคะม้วนหัวกลมๆโค้งแล้วลากหาง
Now this time we have here a picture of insects. We are going to count which one has 6. Let's try to count. 1 2 3 4 5 6. The other one. 1 2 3. Which insects are 6? Yes, very good. Now we are going to cross out. And once you're done, you color the picture. Continue practicing at home to enhance your skills. Be safe, and I hope to see you real soon. Goodbye!